Hi, in this video we're going to talk about how to find and remove duplicates from your hard drive. What you'll need is a software from Nearsoft that is called Search My Files. A great program given free by Nearsoft. Been using it for a long time. I'm going to go over its duplicate feature quickly. So in this case I've taken two folders with identical content so I can demonstrate how it works. Duplicate search will search with hashes. That means the files will be exact match. And don't forget this, when you do dial it down to 5000, you know, sometimes your computer is not that strong, so you need to dial it down a bit. Okay, now you can see that there are two folders and we have two identical files over here, two identical files over here, and you can go through them and see what they are if you select and open selected file, or with the shortcut you can see what they are and if they are completely identical. But if you want to remove only one folder from the ones that were found, you need to go here and select show only duplicate files, and then you'll be able to select all the files, all the duplicate files, and at the same time send them to trash or delete them if you're sure they are what you want to delete. That's how you remove duplicate files from your system. Could be videos, could be just program files or images. If the video helped you, subscribe, like, comment. That's the best. Thanks. Other than that, have a great day.